You want to keep your quarterback off his ass? You want to keep your quarterback upright, healthy? You got to start paying your guards. You got to start paying your offensive linemen, not just your tackles. The Bengals will always pay tackles. Guards, we're still waiting on that. The fact of the matter is, it's just a fact. I think we undervalue Jonah Williams. But